Welcome to this course on unsupervised learning and trading. After completing this video, you will have an overview of what you will achieve at the end of this course. Have a brief idea of what exactly unsupervised learning is. Know what you will be learning in the course. After completing this course, you will have a hands-on experience of how unsupervised learning works. You will be able to use unsupervised learning to create your own trading strategy. Unsupervised learning is very similar to how we learn from our own experiences. Do you remember watching a football game for the first time? Jack is a smart toddler. Let me share his experience of learning about the game. Jack came across the game of football for the first time on television, while visiting a friend. He saw a bunch of players running across the ground chasing a ball. It was just a matter of a few seconds that Jack realized that the players formed two teams. How did he find this? This was quite simple, by the color of their jersey. Players in red jerseys belonged to one team, and the players in blue belonged to another. Soon he realized that each team is trying to retain the ball by passing it to the players from their team only. Oh, but wait. Suddenly a player aimed for a rectangular structure with a net at the end of the ground. And as soon as the ball went into the net, the entire team started celebrating. He figured out that you score points when the ball goes into the net. These were some facts about the game that Jack learned on his own. And gradually he was able to identify several other rules simply by watching the game. This is exactly how an unsupervised learning technique works. The machine is not taught anything, but it learns from the data. This technique is widely used across different industries for automation, and finance is no different. Unsupervised learning has many use cases such as making investment predictions. It enables fund managers to identify specific market changes. Robo-advisors use unsupervised learning to create portfolios and retirement plans for their clients. Unsupervised learning algorithms can work with a lot of data to discover hidden patterns. You would use an unsupervised algorithm to divide the data into clusters or groups. For example, let's say you are looking for trading signals for a particular stock on a particular day. You choose to use an unsupervised algorithm. The algo creates groups or clusters based on the similarity of data points. Once the groups are created, we can then check if any group has a correlation with future returns and place orders accordingly. This way you might find better accuracy and reduce false positive signals. If the number of features is very large, finding similarities between data points becomes difficult. Unsupervised learning can also help to reduce the number of features in a dataset with minimal loss of information. And the clustering algorithms can work efficiently on this reduced dimension of data. This course starts with explaining what unsupervised learning is, and how it is different from a supervised learning technique. In this course, you will learn several clustering algorithms such as K-means and DBSCAN and their implementation. A step-by-step guide to create a trading strategy using the K-means algorithm is covered in the course. You will also be able to test the strategy on live markets with the click of a button using Blue Shift, the research and trading platform of Quant Insti. You can also use iBridge Pi to connect your strategy with brokers such as Interactive Brokers, TD Ameritrade or Robinhood. Further, one of the most popular dimensionality reduction techniques, namely, principal component analysis, is covered in great detail. This is then used along with the DBSCAN algorithm to select pairs for pairs trading strategy. The course also has a capstone project so that you can assimilate and apply your learnings from this course. All the strategy codes and data files will be provided to you in the last section of the course. You can use them to tweak and modify the code, to truly make it your own trading strategy. Let's get started then.